guys, thought I'd just pop on and do a quick video. So this is my outfit of the day. I've got this nice leopard print, silky kind of top on, and our Leviticus Fashion boots that has the kind of the brassy kind of buckle, the golden buckle, which looks very nice and complements this top here. My nice leather pants, and so can't walk. Can't turn on the stairs. So anyway, I thought I would just pop on and do a quick video. Let you guys know that tomorrow we're going to be going to our first Comicon. So we're going to learn about Comicon life for my son's comic book. And these super sweet people, they are from Pandaloot. They've got a store called Pandaloot. They're going to let Ryan sort of piggyback on their display and just sort of like give him like a little small sponsorship so he could go and show his comic book there. So we're excited. I'm going to dress as a cat lady. I think tomorrow we're only going for a few hours, so tomorrow I'm going to wear the yellow leopard one. That's the one that Ryan wasn't too thrilled about, but he's going to put that one as a villain or something in one of his comic books. And on Sunday I'm going to go ahead and wear that purple cat lady costume that he likes a lot, so I'll wear that one. And I think Christina might come along, so that might be kind of fun. So I'm not positive on that, but she may join us in her cat girl costume. So wish us luck, and we're excited to see what a Comicon is like. I have never been, so it should be fun and interesting. And I just hope everything goes well. So anyway, I hope you guys have a blessed day. Please remember that we're Leviticus Fashions. We always give a portion of our proceeds to help women and children get out of human trafficking. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Oh.